I'm trying to record a video here. Oh shit, y'all see that?
I got my ears pierced.
No, I'm just kidding, y'all. Yo, what's goody, cuties? It's your boy Mo Riz here. Today, it's my mom's birthday. Basically, I'm gonna piss her off on her birthday. So, I'm gonna surprise her with this. For the past couple days, I've been asking her, what would you do if I got my ears pierced? And she would always get mad and stuff like that. So, as soon as I play it off and say that, I got my ears pierced. Before I stop everything, be like, oh, it's fake, it's fake. I'm gonna surprise her with 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. $500. Basically, I wanted to give her 500 because I want to just show her how much I appreciate her. She's always there for me. She's my number one fan and she comments on every single one of my YouTube videos. If you go on every single video of mine, there's at least one comment or like 2-3 comments. She's always one of them. Here's a clip of me telling her that I'm gonna get my ears pierced.
Flashback.
What would you do if I got my ears pierced? I can't get my ears pierced? Why? No. Brian got his ears pierced.
I don't care.
He looks good. Who else? John Cena got his ears pierced.
I don't care, John Cena.
Okay, well, what would you do if I got my ears pierced? Because I'm going to get my ears pierced.
Wow.
Wow. All right, now that y'all saw that, let's get to the prank, guys.
A few moments later.
All right, y'all. To make it more believable, I texted my mom and I'm out right now. I'm going to get my ears pierced. Look what she responded with. Cry. Cry. I haven't cried in a week, but still.
2 hours later.
Surprise! We got one more surprise for you. Ready?
Mm-hmm.
Ready? Huh. Ah! Wait, what was it? Oh, that?
My ears.
Oh, for real?
Yeah, I got my ears pierced.
We will have to cook because all the cooking
is done.
Yes.
Oh, how does it look?
Looks good.
I didn't get it on this side. I just get on one side.
No, wait, what side did you
do?
Right side?
Yeah, right side.
That's not the right side.
You're gay.
She said that.
No.
Exposed.
I'll be home by 5:30.
Okay, and other news, but what kind of reaction was that? Yesterday I asked.
This isn't about you.
This is about her.
I'm not
it's
saying
all
it's about
me.
I understand.
You had your day August 20th, okay?
How Leo of me for making everything about me.
But wait.
She thought I was going out with somebody.
Yeah, right. Why would you believe that?
You went on his date.
Y'all got a present from her, but didn't put my name on it?
Thank you. You got the ear for me. Mama, you got money ninja. Are you okay?
Yes.
One more surprise.
It's fake.
Okay. Oh man, oh my god, I love you.
Oh, I love you, you're not gay.
My husband said you have 10 minutes to get ready.
She's gonna watch this and comment, bro. Shout out to Brian for letting me borrow this.
Boy, what the hell? What are you doing?
Melting, bro? What are you doing?
Melting the ice cream.
Why? You maniac.